What you saw on screen was not an easy feat to achieve. It took months of practice, various art forms, the kalari paittu, just practicing with the urmi. It's one of the most deadliest weapons in the world. Having him part of the boat race, martial arts. Without saying much, let me introduce Sudheer Babu to you.
Okay. So first time I'm meeting the national media, so I'm a little nervous actually. I would like to tell you, my name is Sudheer Babu, but I'm not related to Chandra Babu, who's the Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, because every time I come to North, when I meet new people, at least 1 in 10 will definitely ask me whether I'm related to Chandra Babu. But having said that, I'm sure some of you who must have heard of me, just in case, they'll be ready with the question. So I'm giving the answer for that. I am Sudheer Babu and I'm related to Mahesh Babu, who's my brother-in-law. Even before coming for the audition for this film, even Sabi sir and the entire team didn't know that I'm related to Mahesh Babu and I'm part of a superstar family from the South. So that also gave me a slight good feeling, because without knowing my family background, they've picked me in this film. So I'm actually very proud to be doing this film.
We'll open up for a few Q&As, if you have any.
Hello. Mr. Babu here, Vaseem Akhtar from India News. My question to you, how was difficult, kitna difficult rap ke liye, wahan se Bollywood ka safar tay karne ke liye, aur kya differences hai wahan se yahan kaam karne mein aapko?
I never tried to get into Bollywood initially because there was a lot of work for me to do in Telugu. There's a lot of scope for growth in Telugu industry. It's just that an opportunity came my way. So if you ask me the journey to Bollywood, I was just lucky. And the differences are about Bollywood and Tollywood. And I was a badminton player before getting into films. So to explain you in simple sports language, normally you play state, then you play nationals. So Bollywood or Tollywood, game and the game rules remain the same. There's absolutely no difference.
And my second question is for Sabi. As a director, what do you say about that? How easy?
I was wowed with the first video I saw of him on YouTube. It was a very candid video of his skills. Once I met him for the first time, I found him extremely polite. There is a very charming quality in him. And I needed that. And I needed him to be a little sinister. And I think he's one of his finest performances. I'm very extremely happy with him.
Thank you, and wish you all the best for both.
Thank you.
Shabir, har villain ka ek background hota hai pictures mein aksar dikhaya jata hai. To inka bhi kuch picture mein background dikhaya jayega ya directly aapne present kiya?
Bahut strong background hai. Ek baat jo shayad dheere dheere aa rahi hai ki it's a big reflection of the Ramayan, this film. Agar Ronnie Ram hai और सीआई सीता देन राघव इज रावण, एक बहुत स्ट्रांग बैकग्राउंड है. He's from Kerala in the film. There is a base of Kalaripayattu too, and his character is actually settled in Thailand, Bangkok. Or, जैसे I mean film release होगी तो आपको इनके character के बारे में और बहुत कुछ पता चलेगा.
आपने references भी लिए हैं क्या रामायण से?
जी, बिल्कुल.
सुधीर आप बताएं अपने कुछ किरदार के बारे में और कितना difficult रहा पूरे scene को shoot करना और सारी चीजें.
More than that, like when I'm doing Telugu films and all, I feel there wasn't any tough competition from the opposite end. Right now I have Tiger right opposite to me, so it was really tough. I really need to work very hard to match up with him. Yeah, it was tough. It's not easy. At the same time, I was fit throughout my life. So I was right there, nearer to what sir wanted. So just a couple of months of training, we were there, and we could do it. Yeah.
Shabir, आपने लंका का नाम कहीं नहीं लिया है. आपने directly अयोध्या बताया और अयोध्या में ऐसी कोई घटना नहीं हुई थी कि वहाँ रावण.
I think metaphoric है. Like I said, it's a reflection. It's a reflection of that story. That's a classic. तो फिल्म में लंका भी देखने को मिलेगी और जलती भी देखने को मिलेगी. हनुमान भी है कहीं, मजा आएगा.
सुधीर, वाज इट डिफिकल्ट फॉर यू? आई मीन आपने जो डेब्यू किया बॉलीवुड में वो एक नेगेटिव रोल के साथ किया है, सो वाज इट रिस्की? डिड यू फील कि मैं नेगेटिव करूंगा तो मुझे आगे रोल्स भी ऐसे मिलेंगे? क्या आपको ये ख्याल आया?
नो, आई वांटेड टू बी रिकॉग्नाइज्ड एज अ वेरी गुड एक्टर. That's my first priority, and I've seen there's a lot of scope for performance in this. I mean, the character I played, the Raghav. If you see like that, even my first film in Telugu, I was a villain, a small size villain, but not such a big villain. From there on, I went on to become to play the lead roles. So I mean, in case you're recognized as a very good actor, surely down the line you'll get to do lead roles also.
Speaking of action films, Tiger Shroff, he is an amazing action entertainer. So another action entertainer is Akshay Kumar. So would you want to be against him in one movie in future?
Yeah, definitely. Why not? I was a big fan of him. I loved his films, and to work with him, that will be like, the biggest opportunity I would have got.
पर्पस तो यही था कि फिल्म में ऐसा लगे कि ये ओवर शेडो करते हैं, उनसे ज़्यादा स्ट्रॉन्गर हों. बट बिगनिंग से ये थॉट नहीं था कि नेगेटिव प्ले करना है. आई थिंक ही इज़ ऑल्सो हीरो इन द फिल्म. कहीं पे आपके लाइफ के मकसद चेंज हो जाते हैं, तो मुझे नहीं लगता. आई थिंक वो भी बहुत अच्छा पार्ट था. आई थिंक दिस ऑल्सो वेरी गुड पार्ट.
In life, it's not necessary you have one goal. Your goals keep changing. At that point of time, I wanted to play badminton. But during that period, you can't make a living through playing sport. Only the top cream people can make a life out of it, and there's always a limiter. There's always risk in it. So my parents wanted me to continue studying. So I've just got back into studies. So after completing my studies, then the next interest was acting for me. So that's how I came into this field.
So how did the first play?
My sister-in-law, that's my sister, was making a film in Telugu. And just that, you know, I was into films, but I never realized I want to make it as a career. I come from a place called Vijayawada in Andhra Pradesh, where the entertainment is only films. So I've grown up seeing films, my father-in-law's films. So that's how I had this interest towards films, and that's how I come into film, yeah.
So you have already directed Akshay earlier, and Sudheer Babu, and Karan, and you have already worked with great people. So being an action director, like you,
I think it's been a sweet coincidence that there's been a thread of action in all my three films. It's not been deliberate. I look at Heeropanti more as a human drama than as an action film. Who's my favorite? I think currently Tiger and Sudheer are my favorites.
Thank you, sir.
नहीं यार बहुत मुश्किल थी उस टाइम पे समझ ही नहीं आ रहा था कि हाउ डू वी कास्ट दिस पार्ट जैसे मैंने बोला आई डिडंट वांट टू कास्ट एनीबडी एंड मेक देम लुक लाइक दे वर साउथ इंडियन इट वुड लुक वेरी फेक वी ऑडिशन अबाउट 50-60 पीपल फॉर द पार्ट एंड आई थिंक वी गॉट लकी सो इट वॉज वेरी टफ कोई दिमाग में नाम ही नहीं था ये था कि शायद वहाँ से कोई हीरो को लेंगे बट उस लेवल की फिटनेस एंड फॉर समबडी टू बी ऑन पार विद द टाइगर श्रॉफ वॉज वेरी डिफिकल्ट I think I'm just fortunate to have found him, you know.
Thank you.
How helpful was Tiger Shroff?
Let me tell you this character Raghav. Tiger gets inspired seeing me in the film. But in real life I've got inspired seeing him. Because there's always like fighting is not about hitting each other. It's also like it's also like dancing. You need to get the timing correct. So the time hits, you need to bend. All the timing should be perfect. So he was very he always made sure that he doesn't hit the opposite person. But for me, I hit him once. But he was very calm, and he didn't even complain about it. I was the one who stopped the shot, and I said, "I'm so sorry," but he didn't stop the shot. Tiger is one bundle of energy. Even before getting, even if they shoot, before the shoot, he used to work out. If he can't work out before the shoot, after the shoot, he used to work out. And even during the shoot, he's doing some movement, some dance move, or some kick he'll be practicing. And I used to feel like he's the only time he's resting is while he's sleeping. So I think seeing him, I used to get inspired and get motivated to work much more harder. मैं उतना खराब नहीं है, थोड़ा-थोड़ा बात कर सकता हूँ। इसलिए नहीं बात कर रहा क्योंकि मीडिया है पूरा लोग जान जाएगा कि मैं अच्छे हिंदी अच्छी इतना अच्छी नहीं आता सो व्हाट अबाउट द डायलॉग इन द फिल्म माना मेरा तरीका गलत था मगर क्या करूं तुझसे बहुत प्यार करता हूं आई एम सो सॉरी आई हैव डन अ बेटर जॉब इन द फिल्म इट्स लाइक आई एम लिटिल नर्वस सीइंग यू पीपल
इन द फिल्म ही इज अ मैन ऑफ फ्यू वर्ड्स सो आई थिंक परफॉर्मेंस स्पीक्स मच मोर देन द एक्सेंट
practiced till now any Hindi dialogue to be very frank I normally used to say this rishte mein tumhara baap hota hai naam hai shehnsha
yeah that's it yeah thank you so much
thank you
सर लुक यह सो यो सोलो It's super experience. It's altogether different field. Naya field hai. Naya kuch seekhne ke liye mila. Ye movie ke baad bada jyada skilled person hu kyunki hame bahut kuch martial arts mein kalaripattu Kerala martial arts mein aur boat racing mein seekhne ke liye mila. So ये movie के बाद बहुत बेहतर skill person हो गया।
और हमने इस film के अभी हमने जो trailer जो कि भी promo में देखा बहुत ही action scene आपको देखने को, lots of action scene। So वो सब कैसा था? वो कैसा रहा experience action scene का?
Yeah, it's like we've been trained थोड़ा 2 महीने के लिए train किया था हमें वो कलरीपट्टू और mixed martial arts में। ये genre of the film action packed film है। बॉलीवुड में पहले कभी भी इतना एक्शन फिल्म नया आया, सो पहली बार ऐसा फिल्म आया। ये बोल सकता कि ये हॉलीवुड फिल्म के बराबर है।
तो लकी मानते हैं आप अपने आप को, क्योंकि आप ये फिल्म ना करने के लिए आए थे, क्योंकि कि आपको ये फिल्म नहीं करनी थी, लेकिन जब आपने ये इस फिल्म के सारे स्क्रिप्ट पढ़ी और जो जितना भी एक्शन सीन था, देन आप एग्री हुए, तो लकी मानते हैं आप अपने इस फिल्म के लिए, इस फिल्म के साथ कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन के लिए?
Yeah, I feel very lucky because very rarely you get a chance to work in Bollywood without even trying. So there just opportunity mere liye aaya, maine koshish bhi nahi kiya Bollywood ka enter aane ke liye. Very fortunate. Initially main na karne ke liye bolne ke liye aaya tha, magar script sunne ke baad bahut acha laga, performance ke liye bahut acha scope tha, isliye maine accept kar diya.
और कैसा एक्सपीरियंस टाइगर श्रॉफ एंड
सुधीर बाबू के साथ? पहले टाइगर श्रॉफ बहुत अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस है, वो बहुत अच्छा आदमी है। मैं उनका पिता का बहुत बड़ा फ़ैन हूँ, जागी श्रॉफ सर का। सो फॉर्चुनेट है अभी उनका बच्चे के साथ काम करने के लिए मिला। टाइगर श्रॉफ बहुत हार्डवर्किंग पर्सन है, हार्डवर्किंग का डेफिनेशन बोल सकते हैं उनको। कभी भी देखो कुछ भी सिनेमा फिल्म के रिलेटेड ही सीखने के लिए कोशिश करता है। सिर्फ एक ही टाइम वो कोशिश करता नहीं कोशिश करता आई मीन फॉर द फिल्म्स इज वाइल्ड व्हेन इज स्लीपिंग माइट बी नॉट ही मस्ट बी ड्रीमिंग ऑफ फिल्म्स इवन व्हेन इज स्लीपिंग आई गेस। सो वेरी नाइस पर्सन, एक और ऑपोजिट पर्सन के लिए भी एक बहुत केयर करते हैं। वो फाइट सीक्वेंस में ज़रूरत है, वो मारने जैसा दिखना है मगर मारना नहीं है। सो वो भी अच्छे से केयर लेता है। मैंने एक बार देखा है, मास्टर ने बोला ऐसा ऐसा कुछ सीक्वेंस करो बोला, तो वो वापस मास्टर से आर्ग्यू कर रहा था कि ऐसा किया तो उनको मार पड़ेगा, इट विल हर्ट हिम एंड स्टफ लाइक दैट. सो इज़ वेरी केयरिंग अबाउट द पर्सन हु इज डूइंग ऑपोजिट हिम ऑल्सो. एंड श्रद्धा इज ऑल्सो मेट श्रद्धा, आई नेवर न्यू हर बिफोर दिस फिल्म अपार्ट फ्रॉम वॉचिंग हर फिल्म्स. आशिकी 2 में देखा था, वो फिल्म देखकर उतना अच्छा परफॉर्मेंस किया. मैंने सोचा था वो रियल लाइफ में भी ऐसा ही है, कैसा है कि वेरी काम सोबर शाई पर्सन, ऐसा कुछ सोचा था मैंने. मगर इधर शूट में पहले दिन शूट में देखा तो क्वाइट ऑपोजिट है जो मैं सोचा था. वेरी लाइव वायर, शी इज़ अ वेरी लाइव वायर ऑन द सेट्स. शी स्टार्ट पुलिंग पीपल अराउंड बट नो शी नेवर लेट्स पीपल पुलिंग हर लेग. So, very nearer to the character what she's done in this film. Apart from one thing is she doesn't keep thrashing people outside in real life.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And what about Sabir?
So Sabir Khan is like a very good director, very clear what he wants. It's so easy to work with him. First time I felt like when I'm on the sets and all, it's not like a tough or a stressful job. It's like a fun, it's more like a fun thing because it's so clear and he guides you very he tells you exactly what you have to do. Yeah, he's very you can call him a captain cool of the ship. And a lot of things of mine and his match, like there were a couple of scenes which I have done karne ke baad maine ye socha tha ye thoda acha kar raha tha. So Sabir sir bhi he used to call me, come watch it. I used to show me the monitor and say this ye thoda acha kar sakta hai, and that's what exactly even I used to feel. So it was very easy, we are on the same grounds actually.
Kyunki aapne south mein bahut sare film ki hai aur ye aapka Bollywood mein debut hai, to south mein bhi aapke kaam ke aur ab debut Bollywood mein bhi, to kitna different mante hain ki ye south aur Bollywood?
No, both industries are very much similar. It's not like from actor's point of view, it's very similar. You have, I mean, Tollywood or Bollywood, game and the game rules remain the same. It's not like anything very different. In case you have to say, I have to point out some differences, like the promotion side, they're very professional, very well planned. They position the film really well in Bollywood when compared to the Tollywood films. But in case I have to say bad quality in Bollywood, then I would say they're using huge budgets.
Yeah.
Okay, but in Tollywood there are lesser budgets, they get the same quality.
जी, क्योंकि Bollywood में आप I hope कि आप Bollywood में अब और भी ढेरों सारे project काम करेंगे, तो किन actors से, कोई ऐसा actor भी जिससे आप inspired होते हैं, जिनके आप follower हैं, जिन्हें आप मानते हैं कि बहुत ही अच्छा action
द लॉट ऑफ पीपल, एक भी नहीं है, एक चुनने के लिए मुश्किल है बिकॉज एवरीबडी इज गॉट देयर ओन टैलेंट. आई फॉलो सर्टन थिंग्स ऑन फॉर सीइंग ऋतिक सर, आई फॉलो आमिर सर, द वे ही अप्रोचेस अ कैरेक्टर, द वे ही ट्रांसफॉर्म्स इन टू द कैरेक्टर. सलमान जी, द वे ही इज बीन इवन ऑफ स्क्रीन ऑल्सो, द वे ही कैरीज हिमसेल्फ. सो ईच एंड एवरी पर्सन इज गॉट देयर यूनिक आइडेंटिटी.
And finally, film is releasing on 29th April. कुछ प्रेशर फील करते हैं आप? कुछ प्रेशर है आपके ऊपर क्योंकि आपका बॉलीवुड डेब्यू हम कह सकते हैं तो?
नहीं, थोड़ा नर्वस है मगर समवेयर डाउन आई एम वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट दिस फिल्म विल वर्क, क्योंकि वो पहले कभी भी इतना स्टंट्स का फिल्म नहीं आया बॉलीवुड में. हॉलीवुड की बराबर रहता है स्टंट्स में. एट द सेम टाइम हॉलीवुड में जो कमी है वो इमोशंस और गाने वो भी है. So it's like an Hollywood film with, it's a merger of a Hollywood and Bollywood film, you can say. I'm very, somewhere very really confident that this film will work.
Kuch final words apne viewers ko kuch kehna chahenge 29th April ko film release hai to?
Welcome audience, mera dialogue hai film mein, trailer mein. So welcome audience, Baaghi is releasing on 29th April. Let's have some fun.
Thank you.